Ladies and gentlemen, gentlemen and ladies, introducing A, B, C, and they got something they want to tell y'all. So I want y'all to sit back and enjoy a little bit of A, B, C. The world is full of strange arrangements, and gravity will pull you through. You know you're missing out on something. Well, that something depends on you. All I'm saying, it takes a lot to love you. You know it's true. That still holds true. Hey, ladies and gentlemen, that's A, B, C. And they're singing my song, The Look of Love. I know many of you remember this song, and so this song is how I decided to introduce my day. It is Saturday, and it is a good day. The sky is blue, and there are no clouds to be seen. Unless you're on the East Coast, and then you're having a lot of problems. But hold on, ladies and gentlemen. This is to let you know that it's always darkest before the dawn. So you have clear skies coming, and a warming trend coming. So they're saying for at least the next week and a half, we're gonna be above normal temperatures. So look at that. All right, that's your weather report for today. Now we're gonna go ahead and end this video, and there you go. Sorry about that. Ladies and gentlemen, perplexity.ai. Perplexity.ai. Remember that. Do not forget that. Perplexity.ai. Why perplexity.ai? Well, I gotta turn down the ABC. The look of love. Hold on. The look of love. One more time. The look of love. All right, ladies and gentlemen. I've always liked that song. Sorry. Always. And we're going to test out something here. Many of you have debt problems. List the several ways to discharge debt. Yeah, I can't talk or to mess it up while it's doing that. So, and I'm adding a question mark because this uses the Google algorithm to produce it. But hold on, ladies and gentlemen. I want you to pay attention. Ask anything! Perplexity.ai, the beta version. I asked them to list several ways to discharge debt. There are several ways to discharge debt, including filing bankruptcy. We don't care about bankruptcy, which is a permanent solution and relieves the debtor of their liabilities for a debt. The other option includes debt forgiveness. Aw, you gotta forgive some money of their debt, which may result in a taxable income for the debtor unless it is a gift or a bequest. And discharging debt through court orders, don't care about going to nobody's court. Certain debts are not eligible for discharge, such as those committed through impropriety and mistreatment discovered in audits. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the basics. So watch this. Through an offset program. Sorry, I just don't feel like typing. Oh, it added one too many F's. The other F is for you. Anyway, goodbye. Ladies and gentlemen, discharge debt through an offset program has several implications, the most notable being that it is considered taxable. Every case is different, however. If you discharge debt, pay attention, through tax credits and or offsets through deductions, it's the same thing the Treasury does, ladies and gentlemen. Let me explain this so that some of you get it. Treasury has the Treasury Offset Program. Treasury Offset Programs, when you file your taxes and you have tax credits, the Treasury will take whatever you owe, dollar for dollar, from your credits and or from your taxable deductions, which in the case, if you receive credits by way of an assignment, those credits are considered an expenditure, so you get to write it off as an expense. You follow me so far, ladies and gentlemen? That is an offset program. You're not utilizing the Treasury's offset program, you're utilizing your offset program. If you owe child support, you filed your credits in your taxes. Hold on, let's do this so that you guys will see. What forms are needed for writing off bad debt deductions? When filing taxes, I had to be as specific as possible. Now, once you, for non-business bad debt, $89.49, but we don't want non-business, so we're gonna put business because you're doing sole proprietorships. And it's the same $88.49. Take a look, ladies and gentlemen. Now, these are not the caps because remember, your debts are from loans and things, so there's no limit. See, limits for bad debt deductions. See, for non-business, but for businesses are also not subject to annual deduction limits. So you always, if you're doing it correctly, are going to be doing it as a business so that you're not limited. Now, I've never seen it in writing before. I just knew that. Now I'm able to show it to you. Remember, you file a Schedule C. We've been explaining that to you. You all paying attention? So I just simply asked it what forms, and it says the 8949. Look, and it takes us to bad debt deductions, IRS tax topic 453. How to write off a bad business debt. And this is what perplexity.com will do for you. Many of you are contacting me to ask questions. When I do consults, I take people to Google so that they can not see what my answers are, because my answers are not important. So you can see that what I'm saying is backed up by facts. Now, this is the unique thing about this, and I like this. The very top part is your, now this is a concise rendering of the response to you. This is a detailed rendering of the response. I like it, I like it, I like it. Now, do you see these numbers right here? Let's say number 4. I click on this, this is like a footnote in a legal briefing, but I click on it and this is, well actually, this these are links. They will actually take me to whatever it is that's talking about that. That's why I'm introducing perplexity.ai. They are not paying me. I don't work for them. I don't even know them, okay? All I'm trying to tell all of you is you're going to thank me later. What perplexity, oh, that sounds like you're perplexed. What perplexity.ai does, ladies and gentlemen, if I said .com before, I apologize. What perplexity.ai does is it takes the Google algorithm, the Google search, and it narrows it down to conform to what you're requesting. So you're not getting one out of 185 million quadzillion results. You're getting what you're looking for. Ta-da! Okay. Yes, that's my new word. Ta-da! Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, I hope this information proves beneficial to many of you. Some of you are not going to appreciate it, and that's okay. You know, it is and it does. Stupid? Yeah, it is and it does. Stupid is what stupid does, so you go right ahead and you hold on to stupid. Hey, the rest of you, intelligent people, have a good day, have a good life, have a good bye.